Of course.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I...
It should not have had to come to this. For all your anti...
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always...
We're gods, boy. Killing one another is our lot. Although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place.
No, you're going home, not me.
You must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the helm of darkness. Be like this, boy. this low. By my own ungrateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but for... Enough of this. Enough of you.
shall protect you, cousin.
That I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question, and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
I made it. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
Surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold. Nonetheless,
it's beautiful. Sun. Is this a cat?
Who's there?
Hello?
Hello, indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and I think I might be your son.
Get out of here! Get out, or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me. How?
I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I existed either.
Alive? Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live. How can this be? You live. You live. Oh, the cruel fates. My son.
Mother. In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
He told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way, I scarce believe it. Zagreus?
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that you cannot stay here.
Really, you're kicking me out? Why?
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye. For now. My heart soars knowing you live. But then it breaks that our time together was so brief.
No. I can come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all rife with schemers. But I was so naive to think that they were different.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son. Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please, come back. I shall be waiting here, however long it takes.
However long it takes. Can't hold on.